No. So these are some of the first team of the year predictions I've seen. This is from FootBin. Courtois, Alaba, Rudiger, Theo Hernandez, Hakimi. Nice. Some people said switch Hakimi out. Maybe. That is quite nice. Then we've got Modric. Modric did insane in the World Cup. Casemiro, De Bruyne. Okay. Oh! Benzema. Imagine if they give us like a dynamic like this. Messi, Mbappe. And then 12th man, boom! Erling Haaland. It needs to happen, chat.